Charis TV.
You must pray in the family. There's a case of sickness. You hear me?
Yes.
There's a case of sickness that was there before you. So you must pray so that this attack that has been attacking other people must not attack you.
Yes, man.
So I'm seeing some people that are very sick of sugar, diabetes, and high blood. Are you hearing me?
Yes, man of Lord.
Are you aware of that?
Yes, I think it's my elder brother.
I'm telling you, and I'm seeing for the first time, I'm seeing a problem of the family where everyone is getting attacked by the same spirit. So now, let's pray. As I said, I'm seeing sugar, diabetes, and high blood. They must not come to you. Because even you, sometimes you feel weak. Where is your wife?
It's at home. We are under protection order. He just forced me to...
Let's start with the issue that I'm telling you. There's a problem with the family. Why now sugar, diabetes, and high blood? You see your brother being attacked. You hear me?
Yes,
no. Come to you. The reason why you now, sometimes you feel weak in your body. Even when you're walking like this, you feel weak. You feel weak. But I believe today after prayer, you will feel strong again. Two, the issue that is happening in your house, we must pray so that there must not be death. Are you hearing me?
Yes, man of Lord.
I don't know if you are hearing that. We must pray so that there must not be what?
Death.
Death. That's what I'm seeing now. Because if not, you people, you and your wife, a separation is there already. Are you hearing me?
Yes, man of Lord.
A separation is there already. I don't know if you understand.
Yes, I do understand.
Huh?
We are no longer staying together.
That's what I'm telling you. A separation is there already. And now, on the other, she's the problem.
Yes, ma'am.
I don't know. Sometimes she's the problem. Sometimes you suspect there's something.
Yes, ma'am. Exactly.
You suspect there's because I'm seeing something.
Yes, ma'am.
Sometimes we don't know how to tell you these things. It's an older person. Let's find a better way. Must pray.
Yes, ma'am.
Must pray. Because this thing is painful.
Too much.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
So you want to get back together?
Yes, I do, because of children and school.
Because of your children. Clap hands for this man. The issue is, what I'm telling you, it has also affected the house until to a point that the same demon of a disease attacked the wife. So that they start to fight now. Fight. This lady, if she stand here, if she talks, she won't finish.
Exactly, my fault. Exactly.
Huh? If she talks, and she talks to you like you're a child now. Sister, you must pray for, I'm seeing your dreams. You must pray against your dreams. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
So, say, don't worry, today we'll pray for you. Let's pray. So, your wife went to police station to do protection order against you?
Yes.
Huh?
And she even got me arrested. But when we were in there, I was about to meet the magistrate. Mm. Then those people who arrested me, and they said, no, just go out. We have asked the magistrate, we told the magistrate as well as the prosecutor that this thing is nonsense. But you must make sure that you no longer go back to her. You must stay at your own place. I just go there when I want to do the grocery for my children or when I bring the money for school fees.
Yeah.
And even there, when I've even heard all those things, she's going to attack me. Only last week, when I got there to bring the fees for my child, she said on Thursday, that is this last Thursday, were supposed to go to court for maintenance. I don't know what is this maintenance for,
because I'm paying everything. People have got problems. But today,
and I can't sleep at night thinking about this.
Today, I'm sure today you'll sleep, because I'm telling you about it.
Yes, man, of course.
I'm the one who said, where is your wife?
Yes,
I'm the one who started. I said, where is your wife? And I started with the issue of sickness. Two, sickness has brought problems. I'm seeing it started from up your father, now it is your brother, it will come to you. Now there's a problem with marriage, which is your brother is also having the same problem of marriage here. So now we'll pray for you.
Yes, my friends.
God of mercy and grace will help you.
Thank you, man of Lord.
Your wife, there are many things about your wife, I don't want to speak them. But let's trust God, because you, as I said, there can be death. There can be death. I'm telling you, there can be death here. There can be death. So now, let's pray so that God must help you in your marriage.
Yes,
my answer for you is, the Holy Spirit will intervene.
Thank you, man of God.
That's my answer for you. But today, God is going to help you.
Yes,
as I said to you, I don't know, you are meeting for the first time.
Yes, I'm the first one. Because my cousin referred me to this place.
Referred me
to this place. Yesterday.
So you're surprised when I'm talking about this?
Yes, I'm surprised.
God. Thank you, Jesus, for the life of this man. I pray for the restoration of his life. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for his life. I pray that you remember him. Let all his enemies fall for his sake. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Hello, I greet everybody who's watching this TV. I'm Zupukile Madikizela from Eastern Cape, Bizana. My cousin referred me to this church after facing some problems in my marriage. So I'm surprised that the pastor here told me about everything that has happened. It was my first time to be here. He told me that, yes, there's a problem in my marriage. My wife is seeing somebody, and he sees death that is coming. So I thank my cousin for bringing me to this place. I thought this was just some demons, and I didn't know that my wife was really doing this. I used to ask her about this, and she denied. The problem is, she's the person who's saved, and I'm really, really surprised about the things that I've heard here. Thank you. To the viewers that are watching, yes, I can say that, hey, there are some surprises that are taking place here. There are really some surprises that are taking place here, and you'll find that everything that is prophesied here is exactly what is happening to our homes or to our surrounding situations.